They were good for like the first season. And then a different, you know, a different producer came in and totally fucking blew it. So Stay Out of the House is a game made by Puppet Combo, who made Night Watch, Night Shift, that babysitter game. It's very scary. The prologue of this game is Night Shift. So if you remember last time I played this stuff and we were in that like store just hanging out, that is the prologue to this game. Was us being like abducted by that guy in our fucking store. No, it's different. If I click this and it ain't different, I'm gonna fucking immediately navigate over to the chat and permanently ban you. Do you understand me? I will fucking throw you out. Do you understand? All right. All right. Oh, by the way, can someone yell at me when it's fucking 7 p.m. EST? Okay, this is different. Excellent. Excellent. This is right after we got abducted in Night Shift. You're still banned. Finally awake. You've been sleeping most of the trip. Where am I? I'm all blurred out, dude. I hate road trips. Oh, I'm Roxanne. That's okay, sleep all you want. I'm going to stop soon for a bathroom break.
And what I was thinking was maybe if we could get to know each other a little bit and we could be friends and stuff like that.
I think we should get to know each other, bro.
Because I'm thinking if we could get to know each other, because eventually when we get to be really good friends...
We could get to be really good friends, dude. We could really... I think we could really hit it off if we gave it a chance, bro.
Okay, so now that you like me, it just so happens that I like Jesus, too.
Alright, I think that Jesus is pretty cool. I really like all religions. I think they all got a really good thing going for them. I think we could learn to get along, dude.
Like we could take one person to a baseball game for 50 years, hoping to get a chance to share Christ with them.
You like sports? I could check out baseball if you want to. Why is it a black screen? I blacked out.
What
happened at the end, though? Hang on. I'm gonna pee. I'll be right back. Dude, Dave, I saw in the Discord, people were complaining that we go onto their streams and do that bit, and then fucking basically nuke their clips section with that bit, and they're getting angry about it. Because they hate the bit so much. Really? It really happened, dude. People were like coming in from the Discord, and they were like, yeah, dude, I fucking hate the Tomato and Dave bit. Like, look it up, dude, it happened. They were like, that bit's so fucking stupid. Like, our friends were, like, coming at us. Dude, we can't let them win. I would sooner lose them as friends than stop doing the bit. I'm not even joking. If that's what it takes for my comedic integrity, so be it. You're on. Dave, when we play GTFO on Friday, okay? Anytime we command a real instruction or order in that game of any real consequence, we must do the voice. We will not tell them. But every single time, we will do the voice. Yes.
They will see how much Sam likes it. They will see how much Sam likes it. How long have I been out? Brendan? How is he not back yet? I can't drive. Brendan has the keys.
Okay, I was gonna drive away.
Get out? No, I don't really wanna do that.
Okay, get out.
Oh, boy.
Okay, so let me just check my options quickly. FOV's looking good. I turned off all the filter stuff beforehand because the game is default to VHS view, which is cursed. Always cursed. So I think 1999 is the best display in the game.
Brendan!
The only time this game gets static is when the murderer is, like, really close to you, and that's fine because it's pretty short.
Brendan?
Are you in here, Brendan? Wait, this is the women's bathroom.
Ah, whatever. I gotta go too, you know. Brendan? Brendan? You're not in here, are you? Okay. Why did I go? Oh my god, I'm not doing this. No. We do not go into the back room. Don't. If I ever try to do that again, yell at me. We don't go into back rooms. Brendan? Is that a pile of blood? Brendan? No? Brendan? Where the hell's Brendan? Brendan? It's not funny anymore, Brendan. I don't want to go into that fucking back room, Brendan. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus, I'm going to throw up already. All right, well, he ditched me. He literally... Oh, my God, he ditched me. His car was, like, collateral. He just fucking, like, jumped out of the car. Imagine breaking up with someone that way, dude. Hang on, babe. I got to go to the bathroom. All right. He's been gone for 5 hours now. You go to, like, the back of the, like, baths, like, the bathroom, and the doors just open. He fucking ran. Brendan? Oh, fucking Jesus. Oh, he did not. He didn't like the toilets. He wanted to use the old, great outdoors. You know, we might have gotten out pretty easy with Brendan there. Because that face and whole deal is pretty fucking hot, dude. And I think he's too good for you. I think he can have anyone he wants in this city. Anyone he wants, dude. Brendan A. Wright, Oklahoma. 5'10", manlet. Sorry, chat, that's manlet height. Hair brown, eyes brown, weight 180. Yeah, manlet. Brendan? You fucking disappeared on me, Brendan. That's average height. Whatever you want to tell yourself, bud. Spoken like a true 5'10". Oh, man. Brendan! Laughs in 6'3". I'm 6'2", but I laugh in 6'3". I grow a little bit when I laugh. I inflate a little. Now, if you're 5'11", why, welcome, brother. Welcome. Welcome, please. Please come in. Please come in. Have a seat. They sit down. Floor opens up beneath them. It's just gators in the pool. It's just gators in the pool beneath the floor. Six oh and above. All right, we're welcome to. You want to be over at Weenie Hut Junior? All right. I was tricked. Sorry. It seems like someone lost this. Brendan.
Brendan, you little bitch. Where you at, Brendan?
I'm not playing around anymore, Brendan. You better be dead. At this point, you better be dead. You understand? Oh, this game's gonna jump scare me in a minute. I can feel it. You better be dead, Brendan. At what point, chat, when you can't find someone, is that, like, your fucking, like, genuine, like... They better be dead. Like, if they're just playing with me, I'm gonna be so mad. They're gonna hope they were dead. I think this is at that point now. They've been gone for 10 minutes. I've had to follow them into, like, an abandoned fucking, like, zone. I would say that at this point, if I find Brendan, he ain't dead. He's gonna be dead real quick afterwards. 7 minutes on the dot. Oh, you guys are fucking harsh, dude. You're crazy. Jesus. Is all this? Did a child drop this? Well, I'm not going that fucking way. I don't think. That way looks cursed.
Yeah, we're gonna go this way. Down spooky road.
Brendan!
Bleh. Bleh. Bleh.
Fart. I'm not gonna fart, dude. I don't have any more energy. I want to make real didgeridoo sounds so you guys will stop picking on it, dude.
Brendan.
I've done enough walking for today, Brendan. Oh no, it's fenced off.
Hello?
Well, like, back to the road. Hello? I wanna go the other way now, I've changed my mind. I think I've changed my mind. I'm gonna go the way, the weird way. I'm gonna go the weird way now, I don't like the road. Something about the road scares me more than anything. He had a getaway car. I'm gonna double back.
Just call the police.
Nah, I don't have a phone.
It's just the country. Chat, that's the thing about the prequel. That's the thing about
Puppet Combo, Chat.
They like their spooks, but they take their time. And I like that a lot. Chat, wow, listen to this ambience. You know what it's missing?
Now, let me see if I can... Hang on, let me just see if I can do something. Brendan! 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 I don't think it's good enough yet. Brendan! Sean! Thank you. That's my horror game.
Well, it's almost like it's good when horror games actually set a scene without relying on shitty ambience.
It's almost like it's scarier when nothing's happening, isn't it?
Brendan?
Why would somebody drop their luggage?
If it asks me to go through this, I'm literally turning back to the road again. We're gonna do a double back.
Okay, we're good. I don't have to go into that fucking shit. All right, we're not gonna do a double back. Yet. Hello?
Brandon, if you wanted to break up with me, you just could have said something.
Dead end. I'm gonna die. This is it. That's it. If I walked any closer, he was gonna kill me. He would know instantly that I was there and kill me.
Brendan? What is this? Private property. Oh my god, this is fucking... Okay. I'm gonna go back to the road. Because there is nothing here. I guess I'm gonna go. No, back to the road again. Brendan? This fucking...
Ooh, it's got that...
Ooh, dude, this is my kind of horror game, man.
Is that very large glasses?
Oh my god. Those are big fucking glasses for a big boy.
I'm just not able to get into it, dude, without...
I could do even better. Brendan! Love droning sounds in my horror games.
Leaf blower noise.
Oh, man, if you guys couldn't tell, I'm bitter about a stream I did recently. I just can't really remember what happened. But it fucking pissed me off and probably will define most of my horror game bits for the next week. Isn't that unfortunate? Isn't that just really sad? Does he still have a fucking didgeridoo at his desk? Sorry, what did you just fucking say to me, Kraken? Happy Martin with $25. My name is Sean. Stop yelling. What do you want? God, listen to you. I don't owe you fucking anything, Sean. Sean! Brandon! Jason! 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 Sean! Sharon! Shannon! Shannon, are you out here, Shannon? Probably shouldn't be walking on the road. God, at what point do you turn back and just be like, well, he's dead or gone forever? Like, I would say it's about a quarter mile. At about a quarter mile, don't mess with Texas. $10,000 to $1,000 fine for littering.
This is the safest I've ever felt on a main road.
Is Kraken shit-talking my collection of various musical instruments? Kraken? I don't even know what this thing is. It's like a finger piano. It's really not in tune. Apparently, I have to like get a hammer. I like a hammer. I gotta tune it still. Can't even play music with it. It's kalimba. Like, listen to this fucking progression. The bottom one's just, like, fucked. I gotta fix it. I gotta fix it. It's, like, all fucked up. One day. You have to play it as a xylophone. No, it's out of tune. It needs to be fixed. I need to tune it. I don't own a tuner, though. Which is the problem. Which is the main problem with most of what's been going on. Hello? The ambience just got even quieter. Brandon, I'm getting really angry. I know at this point that probably doesn't matter, but like, for real, man, been out here for a while and the silence just got even more silent. God, why couldn't... Devs should fucking, horror game devs should take fucking notes, chat. Like, when it comes to just, like, building suspense in your horror game, nothing beats almost no sound but the exact sounds they want you to hear. You know? Nothing beats letting the fucking audience scare themselves with nothing at all. You know? Hello? Where are the flashbacks? I remembered at that moment that I had never walked on a crack before on a concrete road. Because one time when I did, my mother's back was shattered by a fucking very large truck. Ever since then, I've been afraid of doing that. Mom, I gotta check my baby. They're not here. I don't have any body. I gotta get out of here. Brandon. Is that a church?
I can't, chat. We just keep walking, right? We don't
actually go to it, right? We just walk. That's a skip. You skip that.
You must.
Brandon's a very religious man. Brandon's a very religious man. He loves Jesus. He talks about it all the time. And, you know, it's Sunday somewhere. No, it isn't. No, it literally isn't. But hey, you know, does church count as a house? But hey, they're open. They're open today. And it looks to be completely empty. Brandon, I'm gonna get, here comes chat. If you're scared of jump scares, just like fucking
Take off your headphones and be a pussy.
Whoa. Texture wackiness from the PS1 era.
Brendan?
Is it time to die?
I mean, I don't think I need to because I think I just missed this exit from last time. So I've been doing this thing where I just do everything in the wrong order, so I'm just not gonna go in there. Because I already know that just connects to the other side again. I fucking accidentally took all of the paths in this game. I think we just go back to the road.
I'm gonna keep following the road. I am literally not doing that.
I will genuinely not be able to keep playing this game. I mean, I already said I probably wouldn't be able to beat this game anyways, even though the devs don't want the ending to be shown. I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat the real game, okay? Because the actual real game is like fucked. Fucked, okay? I'm just gonna keep going down the road until I see Brendan or something like him. Remember, this is Texas, so naturally I do have a loaded gun on me right now.
With ammo.
It's already cocked.
I'm ready to blast
if I see anything move. You know, it is Texas. Pathetic POV again, huh? Yeah. I can't. Okay? I just can't. I can't do that.
Besides, without any droning, how am I supposed to know it's even scary?
How am I supposed to know I'm even at a scary part in the game without constant sound? Brendan? Are you in this abandoned fucking gas station with glass walls? And am I in like the ghost zone? I think I'm in the ghost zone. We're gonna keep going. We're just gonna keep walking. For now. Till we might start jogging. Disabled Corsair. I think I would love to if I could. But I don't think I can. Or I would. Head bob, smooth look, crouch toggle. No, it doesn't look like you can. Or I would, trust me. It's relevant for the actual game, specifically. We're gonna want the crosshair later. Just walk. We've walked in a big circle. If I get back to my car, all right, I'm gonna start panicking. Because we're in some sort of like curse realm where like the roads all loop back in on each other and there's no escape. What is this FOV? What are you talking? This is like normal FOV, 77. This is like the FOV where you guys beg me to lower it more. Let me help you guys out, actually. There you go. You like one FOV. This is your favorite FOV. Nah, you guys would want like 30, 45. This is like gamer FOV, alright? And now if I had it my way, I'd put it up at like 90, maybe 95. But you guys don't want 95. So I usually put it at a smooth 70, like middle ground 70. Because it makes you guys comfortable. Because you got like bad eyes. Max FOV. You literally can't handle max FOV. You would die. Speaking of dying, I think it's time. Any minute now, Brandon's gonna come out.
I see a sign up ahead.
Brandon? Seriously, I've walked like 2 miles now. It's not funny anymore, Brandon. This big prank you're pulling, it's not funny. Look, chat, power lines. We're almost back to civilization. Chat, we're close. We're almost back to civilization.
You can't handle a cornfield. If I was at max FOV, I'd be able to handle it. We actually did go in a full circle, by the way. We're all the way back at the factory. You guys thought I was joking. Guys, I think we may have actually supposed to have got... Uh-oh. It might have wanted us to go in that fucking cornfield and I'm like a little bit... Wait, no, these are not the same place. Wait. Oh my fucking God. No.
No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Brandon, you better be done in the bathroom!
I'm doing it. Dude, we're in Silent Hill. I'm doing it. I'm gonna do it. You managed to fuck up. Apparently I was supposed to go inside the cornfield. I'm gonna go. I'll go. We'll go into the cornfield. Fine. He was in the car. No, he fucking wasn't. We're gonna have to go to the cornfield. At the end of the map. We're gonna do the speedrun run through. Alright, this is very important for the game.
Would it have been faster to run all the way back the other- No, it's like in the fucking literally as far away from both sides as fucking cornfield.
Does it even matter? There was no interest- Hang on. If there's not an entrance in this side, I might just move on to the actual game. Because I don't think it matters. I think I failed the tutorial, then we move on and play the actual game now. I think we leave the boy. I think he's as good as gone. We can assume what happened to him. There's definitely no entrance here. But there's a thing there. That's the house. That's gotta be the house. That like fucking propeller there. That's gotta be where the house is. I have to know. Now I'm like eerily curious. That's gotta be the place. We were never there. We never made it to that fucking propeller. Oh, nope. Nope. It's what I thought it was. Brandon, if you're not in this cornfield, I'm gonna get fucking heckin' pissed off. I thought that this fucking chat, I thought the warbling of this this corn here was actually something, but it was nothing. I thought there was a guy running at me. I got like actually scared, like really scared for a second. I like seized up. Because I thought there was someone, like, marching at me. Cornfields are fucking uncool, dude. I'm gonna die. This is why I didn't want to do this. I can't even see in this fucking place. It's all fucking corn. Help! No, I can't even leave. It's hard to even, like, see where to go in this fucking thing.
Help. Help me. Help. I can still see the propeller.
We're getting closer to whatever that is.
Help! Help! Brandon!
I mean, I know it's a windmill, but it's technically also a propeller.
Oh, what have I done?
Brandon? I'd prefer not to go in there. If you're out here, that'd be epic. I'd really prefer not to go into that small car.
This car was driven by clowns. This must be a clown society.
Clowns were outlawed in the year 1985.
Everyone knows that.
Ever since then, clowns have been on the fucking run, hiding from the law. This might be a clown house.
Oh no. Oh no.
I had a bad feeling this was a clown house.
We gotta go in, chat. Brandon might be in there. Might fucking... I'm really grasping at straws here to find out why Brandon would have left me. And the only thing I can assume is that clowns abducted him and pulled him all the way, like, a mile away.
What is this?
Flamingos. Hey, you know, anyone that likes flamingos probably ain't that bad. Shit.
Anyone that likes these little bastards
probably ain't that bad.
Lie. Not a lie.
Take a look around. Flamingos.
Cursed warehouse, probably full of Brandon's dead body, but then again, the game is called Stay Out of the House, so I'm gonna go to any other house but that house, I think. He comes! He comes!
Oh, that door was locked! I went to the one door that was fucking locked. I just smacked my face into it.
Thanks for the fucking 1,000 bits, man.
Hope you're doing good, man. Well, it's been rad to see you streaming, man.
My stomach. What did he do to me? Hello? Where am I? What is this?
Is this the end of the game? No, all of that was an intro to the actual game, which is this game. Press X to check baby.
They're gone! Baby's gone, they're completely gone!
I gotta get out of here.
How do I get out of this? Bucket, what is this used for? Help! 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 Help!
This feels familiar. This was a similar ending to Night Shift, well, Night Watch, but that game ended here.
I ain't gonna end like that.
Come on, Chad, we gotta get out of here.
There's gotta be something, a lighter. Come on. Let's take a look around. A chair, nothing interesting here. Cardboard boxes, nothing interesting. There's no button so I can't turn off the TV.
Come on, Chad.
Hello? I wanna leave now. You better let me.
Wait, this is a mannequin. Okay.
This is uncomfortable.
Yes.
Night Shift Abductors strikes again. Mill Creek, Oklahoma, the gruesome realization of the incompetence of our once trusted police force shines its head once again. After the sixth in what can now be considered an undeniably connected series of kidnappings from late night shops and 24-hour restaurants across a large portion of western Oklahoma. As of last night, 34-year-old Deborah Kopiak is the latest victim of the notorious Night Shift abductor that has had a considerable presence in terrifying our communities over the last 4 weeks. Though initially thought to be unrelated disappearances,
I'm fucking dead. I'm dead. He's right outside there right now.
I need a better hiding spot. I'd like to keep reading.
Now this is ambience.
I was saying this game's fucking scary, dude. I wasn't fucking around. I need that. Hang on.
I'm supposed to scroll to put the lighter away. If I press F, I just drop it. I'm gonna fucking die. I'm so fucked.
After... What the fuck just happened? What just happened? He's in the... Jesus Christ! He ran in real fucking quick! I'm cool.
I think he ran through the table to kill me.
I'm dead now.
Brothers and sisters, June and Faith.
Why is that so loud? It's awful. Turn down your fucking stream, you little bitch! I'm alive. I'm just in a slightly different place. It was very nice of him not to kill me and to just knock me unconscious and then deposit me back in a bloodier version of the same room. It's very nice of him. I'm now in the clown zone. Oh god, you're right. No, you're in the...
You're in the clown zone. Tomato missed the lore. I wasn't exactly given the option to read the lore. Hello? Oh, fuck this. Oh, no. It's very dark without a light on.
Anger can be overwhelming for many. And this is a truly human state to find yourself.
I can't see fucking anything.
However, anger doesn't have to be something that you lose yourself to. Like all things we
There's a videotape here.
Imperfect world.
But I can't see it.
In this segment, I will show you.
Oh my god, it's so fucking dark. They took away my light source. They took everything I had, Chet. What?
Something like both.
Something. I think there's like cracks in the ceiling. I'm seeing like lights peeking through sometime. We're in like an attic. I can tell we're in like the attic because of the fucking roof design. That's a barbed wire pit. Well, I know which way I'm not escaping. Lots. Let's just find a light source, chat. That goes downstairs. What? What's this? That's through a wall. I need a fucking... I can't go anywhere without a fucking light source. So I've got a nice VHS tape. I can't plug it in. I can't shut these off. Okay, well, I need to find something before... I'm not going down fucking stairs without a light source. That's just never happening. I don't think there's a murderer up here currently.
Anger doesn't have to be something that you lose yourself to.
Oh, fuck this whole area. Wait. Oh my god, it's impossible to see. I can't. Chad, I need to get out of here. We're gonna go downstairs. I'm gonna take my chances down there. I can't live like this. I gotta go. We gotta take our chances downstairs. Get me out of here. I'm gonna take my chances down the stairs. Where the murderer probably is. Anything's better than being in, like, advanced darkness. It's brighter. I can see. No, I can't. I can. Hello? You stole the fucking... lights. Oh my fucking god, he's right on the other side, I think. Wait, this isn't a door. Hello? I might do a hard reset. I don't believe the murderer was actually supposed to be able to get me at the beginning. Like, genuinely. I'm gonna do a reset. I'm gonna reset from the very beginning of, like, the room part. Because, when I was testing, he never came in there while I was reading things. I want to make sure they didn't, like, fuck something up somehow by accident. With my like, foolish gameplay. Somehow ruined the fucking game. Where the fuck is it? There we go. Reader POV. Look, I'm sorry that I like reading. Alright, it was a fucking interesting article. I'm sorry that was bad. I'm a lore guy. I like reading the lore. And I'm not gonna stop reading it just because he's fucking outside the room. You understand? I'll never change. But I might not finish reading it right now. I would like to, I think I would like to not die this game. So this time, let's get out of the house, Jet. That's right. If you read so well, then why didn't you stay out of the house? I do believe he, in fact, invited me into the house without realizing that I, in fact, did not actually want to be in the house at all to begin with. So, like, I suddenly was put in here without permission. Without my consent, I had been put inside of the house that I wanted to stay out of. Come on, Chet. This time, I ain't going that way. Why? Is that a tripwire?
Strengthen you and your faith.
That was a tripwire. That was a tripwire. That's a tripwire. That's a fucking tripwire.
Sir! Come on, sir! Don't put me back upstairs again! Don't put me back upstairs again! He put me back upstairs! So loud!
You guys are such fucking little pussies. Fine, turn it down.
Wait, both doors are locked. I'm not. Ow! They really just locked me in a room this time. Reset. This time for real. I'm gonna do it right this time. Here we go, chat. This time I'm not gonna step on the tripwire. I'm gonna get to the first save thing.
The volume was fine. I know, that's what I'm fucking saying. Chat's so fucking whiny about volume when they could
turn down the fucking stream.
You know?
That thing that you have, the slider. Can't make tomato louder and the game quieter though. That's the only adjustment I'm making. That's the only one I'm making. Audio needs more paprika.
Look, chat, all I know is that whenever I listen to you guys on volume stuff, one half of you lie because you think it's funny to lie about audio stuff. And then the other half are just flat out wrong, and then when I check my VOD later, I'm like upset because I listen to you. And this happens every single time. Every single time. Every single time. Without fail. Without fail.
Alright, chat, so now I know that tripwires are a thing, so they're actually not here this time. The tripwire. So
I don't know how to hide myself in eye. I crouch. Okay, so I could have hidden here.
Had I known better. But I didn't. But next time, for sure. If I get alerted, if the monster hears me, I will hide. Snoring?
We want to stay quiet. Something on the ground. A rock. For probably distracting him. A vent? Can't fucking get in. It's locked.
There's like screws on it. I can't get there. I can't get out there. Oh!
Please close this door.
It's a loud fucking match. It's made out of a skinned corpse. This light is very loud. That I will say is loud. That's paperclip. No. Now I can tell exactly how fucking loud I'm being.
You guys want me to like lower the volume in a game that is literally all about volume and sound design for its scares?
Fucking whiny little bastards. Alright, so I can hide under the bed. Very good. And then we have a toolbox padlock here with a combination on it that I cannot decipher. We continue moving on.
Can't believe I managed to get caught so fucking quickly last time. This door's locked. All right, let's just keep going. Wait. That means he came in through a locked door. Okay, well, I mean, I'm not reading that fucking thing again. There's not a camera in here, is there? Another paperclip. You'd think this would get tedious after this long, but it really hasn't. If anything, I'm more excited than ever. At some point, I went from dreading being caught to just accepting that I can't be. Nothing and no one can stop my divine task. The longer it is fed, the closer we come to our true salvation. The fear they feel comes nowhere close to my elation when I finally prepare them. I do need their fear. The fear is what it's asking for. It needs the fear. The fear makes us sweet. If they are sweet, it feels more. It must feel all. It must feel all. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? I just hucked a rock. I actually just accidentally threw a rock. I'm gonna stand here for a minute while I make sure that guy didn't hear it. I don't think he heard it. Fucking rock. Make sure I didn't miss anything in here. Nothing. That's what the guy fucking looks like. I mean, I know that because he's come after me already. Nothing in either of those. Alright, let's take a look around here. What are our options, Chad? The doors are locked. We need a combination code to open a padlock. Anything else in any of these fucking drawers? Was there anything in that note that could have helped me get the fucking combination? It's Spider-Man. It might have been Spider-Man, Chad. Chad, we can't write anything out yet. The murderer might be Spider-Man. There's a grim possibility that Spider-Man is behind this. It's set to 9 o'clock. Should I remember that? I don't fucking know. Maybe this thing's already unlocked. Nope. I tried.
I gotta find the combination. Cause this door is locked as shit.
Now I could probably get the murderer to unlock it if I threw a rock.
I thought I picked up that paperclip. It must have been like an extra. Thought I heard him. Hang on. 4262.
The days grow forever shorter. 4262. All right, Chet.
We got something.
Let's try that. 4262. Four. Two. 6-2. I'm in. I can't carry any more items.
Not surprised.
Well, I don't want to throw the fucking rock.
No, I dropped it.
Okay, I've got a screwdriver. This is extremely unsettling, this fucking game. I would describe this game as extremely unsettling. Just passively. I have to do these one at a fucking time. To unscrew a vent. Please. Good. This is good. That's fucking ghost vents. All right, well, I don't think he's crawling in these fucking vents anytime soon, but who could really be sure?
Nope, not touching that.
10 matches remain. Hunting can be unbearable. It was so easy when there were more homeless on the streets. You could just tell them whatever they needed to hear. Getting them alone took no time at all, and no one even noticed they were missing. They weren't a perfect answer, though. There wasn't a desperation in their struggle. These new ones, though, they just take so long. The ones who hide away so quiet, they just avoid society obligations. They're the bare minimum required to be considered a part of the society, but like the homeless that exist outside of it, they leave no impact at all. They take so long to isolate, to memorize, to bring home. When they're here, though, it's all worth it. Their fear is so real. It's so sweet.
Streamers Gaming Society. We have to go, chat. They left that note in a fucking vent.
We have to go.
God, please. Please, God.
Well, hey, I don't think he saw me.
He's got a routine, chat, like anyone else. Remember that. He's got a routine like anyone else does.
We gotta keep that in mind. He walks off and does things just like everyone else.
Literally not happening in a million billion years. Come closer.
You spelled it wrong.
I'm not coming down there. I choose this one. I think I choose this one. I want to save my game. I don't want to be sent back up. I see a tripwire. You guys see that? Right there. It looks like a staircase. Definitely see a tripwire. I think I actually prefer cum room. But I don't want to go down there while, like, he's down there. Let's keep moving a little bit further. Do you have any other options? Nope, that's cum closer. Do I have any other options that I might have missed, like, going by him? I think I definitely prefer cum room if I have to choose one. About this one. No, that was... Okay, that's... That's just lovely fucking kitchen setup. So I'm guessing I saved by getting VHS tapes. I think I'm going to cum room. Guys, I literally, like... Fuck it. Check for tripwires, we're clean. Someone's bedroom. Nothing. Nothing.
It's completely barren in here. And the door's locked.
Screwdriver? I have technically paper clips. Oh, there's the lock. Oh, no. I literally don't think I can play this game. Chat, this game, I don't know how to just... Can you make it a bit brighter? No, this is how it's supposed to look. And I'm seeing exactly the same image as you guys are.
Can you turn up the light? Turn on the lights, it's too scary. This game makes me very anxious. The murderer is very fast. And he hears things fucking real. He heard me unlock a door. Right there.
I don't want to turn on my fucking light, but it's so dark. Oh my god, he has to know I'm in here. He has to know I'm in here. Jed, I can't go back. Why did I go in the cum room? Why didn't you guys fucking tell me not to go in the cum room? You guys should have said cum room was bad. I shouldn't have gone in the fucking cum room. You guys all said go in the cum room. I fucking listened. Why did I listen? I should have gone into the room with the staircase. This guy's been hanging out here. I knew he was near here. I literally am like paralyzed. I don't want to go. This is like the kind of horror game that like paralyzes you and like not even wanting to do things because like you fucking know. Why did I get rid of that rock? I should have kept the rock. I could have like thrown it down like the hall to get him distracted. Granny? Just watching TV. Are you dead? Granny? She's dead. That's a tripwire. That's where the other drop spot was. Lamp's made out of flesh. I am fucking... this game's fucking gonna kill me. I actually like take like fucking... I can play for like 5 minutes at a time and I need to pause the game. I actually need to like pause the game for a minute because I'm like... I hear a sound. I heard the creaking of that fucking board and I was like... Coward. The game's not paused! I'm dead. I have to go. The game doesn't pause. That was a lie. That was a trick. The game's not paused. The game doesn't pause. I can't even like alt tab to pause it. The game doesn't pause. I literally like it.
Be a man! Be a big, strong man.
Where's the sound detector? I've closed myself in a closet. Another vent. I can get in this right now if I'm quiet. Everyone just shut the hell up. Oh my fucking god. Are you fucking kidding me? Open the fucking vent right now. Get inside. I'm gonna throw up. This game's gonna make me throw up. Oh, fucking just. Are there multiple guys? Because this is on a second floor, I think. I think there's multiple. I can't open this vent. It can only be opened from the other side. So basically, I opened a shortcut. Stop it! $5 and the person just goes. Fuck you. I gotta turn off sounds. I need to actually turn off, like, notification sounds for this stream. I definitely can't go that way. It's all gas. Okay, good news is, I don't know.
I don't know.
That the murderer can come into vets. I think he can't do that. I don't think he's legally allowed to enter a vet. Cardboard boxes. But yeah, chat, if you're like, this game's really dark, keep in mind, I am literally seeing, I have this thing set I have my monitor settings set on OBS to my stream the exact same as what I fucking see. So, like, I am seeing nothing, too. And I'm just sort of feeling around in the dark because I know if I turn on my fucking light, it's going to fucking show him exactly where I am.
Hey, everyone, gather around. Did you hear about a guy named Butcher Pete? Go to hell.
Rat-Chan, hey, over here, man. Rat-Chan. Where'd that... Is that another rat? Okay, it's another rat.
We're safe here. Rat-Chan's here to protect us.
Okay.
I'm gonna try to be a man.
Oh. My God. Door's locked. That cabinet's locked by a rope. I need to get back to the... I need to get back to the table! If he fucking, I literally don't know if I can play this game. This game is actually, I'm not like. What the fuck just happened? The clock went off and they went like, he like ran off. I am fucking I'm scared to move right now. I don't know what that fucking means.
I don't want to look. I don't want to leave. I feel safe under here.
Why? Why? Why did I get out of this? I can't move. I can't play this game anymore. I literally can't. There's like other fucking puppet combo games
that are not this bad that I could go play.
I live here now. There's not any hiding places in that fucking room! I want to look in there! But there's no hiding places! I've already checked in there! Look, this game is a methodical stealth game. I gotta take my fucking time. I can't look at you guys and you guys are like, go, 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 now! I gotta learn this guy's fucking pattern like a thief game. Alright? We learn the pattern. We learn his fucking nuances.
We get to the bottom of this. And if we know when it gets lunch and dinner...
We know everything about his kitchen setup and when he where he goes afterwards. I've already missed my chance to go now, Chad. I need to see him come again. You guys don't understand! You guys are so fucking stupid.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna get really toxic today because I literally am... I'm paralyzed with fear.
But I know the second I get up, he's gonna be coming back now because I've waited too long. Okay? I need to wait until I hear him again. I don't have any concept of where he is right now. Is there a way for me to, like, see my inventory, chat? Told you. I couldn't get up back then. He's, like, right outside. He's going to the kitchen right now. I'm pretty sure there's a connecting door right there. Where's the flashbacks? Check on the baby! Where's the baby? He's over there right now. There's no fucking way I'm getting out of this fucking table. I'm hanging out with Rat-Chan till I see his fucking toes walk this way. Alright, then I'll get out from under the table and like check out some of that room over there again. And we'll have about 15 seconds before I have to get back under the table. We'll have very little time between... It's things were better in cum room. They really were. I should run for it.
I should run for cum room. I could grab this rock and huck it that way. That might buy me some time, but that'd probably also piss him off. I really wish I knew the button for, like, if there's a button for my inventory, because I would like to, like, is there a way to buy? I can't even, like, go into the chat. You want to know what's fucked? You can't enter the pause menu while you're hiding. I saw him right there. I think he just went over to the TV where his mother is. I'm trying to get, like, an idea of a pattern. Shut the fuck up! I'm actually gonna turn you off. That's not scary, it's just distracting. I'm gonna have to turn him off. I'm actually gonna rip out the fucking alert sound. Right now I'm doing it. I'm ripping out the sound. Cause like that, I needed to listen to hear him, like hear if he made a fucking sound and started walking towards me. And all I heard was, get the fuck out of here. Sound volume zero. Save. There. What was that? What the fuck was that? Something that's like flashed on my screen. Alright, we're back to the closet. Alright, we've got a hiding spot now that connects us from the closet all the way to his fucking kitchen. God, I wish I could save my game. Did he disable bits though? I sure as hell should. I should turn them all off. Matter of fact, I'm gonna. Chat. Look, while I appreciate your generosity, the fucking idea that you would distract me in these trying times is so cursed. When I have basically one life. Oh my fucking. I'm afraid. You know what I'm fucking scared of? I'm afraid if he sees me go into this thing, he's gonna come in with me. And then I'm fucking going to. I'm gonna have to Alt F4. If that happens, you will genuinely see me Alt F4 the game. Where is he right now? The only thing I'm not a big fan of, chat, these fucking lights, these interactable light bullshit that keeps popping up. Is there a way I can turn that off? Because those are just, like, sort of in the way. You guys want me to turn up the... You guys want to see better? Because you scared of the dark, man? It's time for me to turn it up for you? Because you scared? It's not going to actually help you see anything, because dark will still be completely black. But it'll make the colors brighter, I guess, if you want to be fucking losers. It glitched me out of the map for a second. Wait, I was able to see through time. Hang on. I'm going to cheat. I'm cheating. Hang on. Give me a second, chat. I'm just going to cheat for a minute here.
I can now see when he comes in. There's human flesh over there. This door is locked. It looks like a stew. A human stew. The power is off on the can opener. Some kind of sermon is on. I need to dump some items here. Okay, like, there's a lot of things in this game. I thought I turned you off! There. better. I need to dump off, like, some items. I can only carry 3 at a time, but I can slowly scurry everything into this vent.
Got some arm?
I'm the scurrier, Chet. And I scurry, you know? Got some hand? Epic. All right. He's cooking. I need to do a second sweep of this room. As soon as he's gone. More arms. Pile of meat. Oh my fucking god, I'm gonna throw up! This game's gonna make me throw up. Like, everywhere. Like, all over you guys. All over all of you. This is held tightly by a rope. I can't open this. And, like, scissors and shears to open this thing. And that door's locked. Okay, so there's nothing in this room currently that I can do. Everything's locked. Everything's locked. There's a can opener I can interact with. There's no more reason for me to be at this vent. I gotta go back to closet. Back to closet vent now. Why is the closet door open? I didn't open it. He knows. Leaves the sound device. I haven't been using it, have I? It only tells me if I'm making noise. But, like, when has that helped me? So that leads to the kitchen. Oh, thank God, come room. Oh! We home, baby. We're home. We're home. Thank fucking God we're back, baby.
I missed you. Come, Chen.
All right, chat, here's the plan. This guy walks up to his dead mother every once in a while, okay? As soon as we observe him make a move back over here and back again, we'll pass through mother's room.
Can I jump in this game? Yes.
We'll pass that room and jump over the tripwire. I know what you're thinking. Tomato, are you a psycho? That's crazy.
Yes, it is crazy. That's all. That's all. It is indeed crazy.
He's actually not.
Granny! Granny was alive! She was alive! Stop it! Hey! Stop it! She was alive! She was just sleepy.
Granny, can you piss off?
Chat, this game reminds me of Lakeview Cabin in a lot of ways. The second act of Lakeview Cabin,
where, like, there's all those fucking, like, family members in that house that are all, like, just crazy and freaky and doing, like, their own thing, and you're just, like, there watching them do it all. We're just, like, bystanders in a vent watching these psychos.
This is an amazing game, but I personally don't see the horror. Well, that's because you're not a human. You're one of the bots I pay to watch my channel. And that's the only reason you genuinely don't feel anything
in this game.
What's that one? That's new.
That wasn't the guy I know.
What was that? What was that? Something with like...
Was that Granny zooming with a fucking motorized wheelchair with like buzzsaws for wheels?
No.
If I get up right now and I'll check, Granny's right where she should be. Oh my god, she left.
Oh my god, she's gone.
Oh my god, Granny's currently hunting me down. Are you fucking kidding me? She's like right on the other side of the fucking door.
I gotta get upstairs. There's no way those are ramps. It's not wheelchair accessible. She can't get up those stairs. I gotta get to the second floor.
It's the only way.
Is that noise her wheelchair roaming around?
Yes.
Why am I doing this? Why the fuck am I doing this? I made it over. What is this?
My head. Why am I blacking out? The throbbing is driving me crazy. They put something in my head. I thought it was like the room. I thought the room was like poison. I'm fine. I'm fine. I got some bad schmutz in my brain. But we're okay. And I made it upstairs. I can't see to the door to know if Granny somehow climbed the fucking stairs. But I don't think she can. I don't think she can. Wait, am I?
No. Oh, no. The game fucking bugged? No! The game literally bugged me.
She also is up here, by the way. But I'm currently stuck here. Because I activated... It was doing that cutscene while I was under here. So it just got me... I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I uncrouched. Get me out of this! Guys, Granny is up here, and so is the murderer, and it's not letting me hide under the bed anymore, because I think it thinks I'm under there still. So I can't hide. It won't let me under. Matter of fact, I can't interact with anything. The game bugged me. Oh, I fixed it. Okay, I had to press escape. I'm okay. Everything is fine. I fixed it. The game is fixed. I just had to press escape to... fix everything. This is the darkest room I've ever been in. Are they up here? Do they sense that I went upstairs? Because I didn't activate the tripwire. Or is that just the sound? Is it that just that loud downstairs? That sounds like he's up here. Oh yeah, he sounds like he's up here. Yep, they're up here. I needed to know for sure. They're up here right now. I fucking saw him. I saw his fucking
flannel.
They're both up here, and they're in a real dense fucking formation, dude.
What do I fucking do? You were jumping, to be fair. Well, I was stuck.
I think I gotta wait for the clock to chime. Remember, that made him run downstairs, Chet.
I gotta wait for the clock to chime. I just gotta get the clock to chime again. And then he'll go, eee! And I'll run downstairs again. We just have to wait one real world hour.
Just 47 more minutes.
Time to play that deck of cards we were holding on to. You guys wanna play some solitaire?
I just wish they would go downstairs. What'd I do wrong? Please. So that's a closet.
He's opening the door now. Someone just tried to open the door, I think.
A little bit. Don't forget you're here forever.
I feel like I'm here forever.
I feel like this room is my forever home now.
Because I made a big mistake and made a lot of noise.
You think you can hear them below you? I literally got out from under here and watched him walk by my door, so no, he's not below me.
They're both currently, like, stuck at the stairwell, like, just hanging out.
I'm trying to close this fucking door. It's not an exact science, the doors in this game. If I see the door fucking jostle, I go under. The clock! The clock!
Yeah, scamper back to your fucking holes, you little bastards.
Specifically the guy. I don't think Granny's gonna be doing much. I got a battery from here. Drain cleaner.
Not looking how... Listen, they make a mistake. They all mistake. If tells me to hide tools, I'm hiding in locks. Break out, try and get away, nowhere to go. It knows I know. You feel safe, step on mat, break you, you are here.
Well, note to self, there's drain cleaner there, but I can't do much about it. This closet door is a good fucking situation, though. I'm really liking this closet door.
Big fan of this closet door.
Am I gonna fucking die in here? Food bucket. Right. I'm not going in that hatch. You'd have to make me. Even then, I'd probably decline and say I have somewhere else to be today. Chat, I haven't been able to save my game yet. The game isn't saved. If I die, I'm all the way back at the beginning, man. I don't want to check behind that fucking door. Because I'm almost positive Granny's on the other fucking side. I think our best bet is...
Oh! Good! This is good. We're in, like, the fucking floorboards.
This game is fucked!
I hate this game! I don't want to play it anymore! This is like one of the first times I played a horror game where I want to get off of it, like, so fucking badly.
Okay, I'm in, like, darkness. Okay, that's a good fucking hiding spot. I can't believe I...
Another one got out. Shit. Fucking shit. I can't lose anything. There's not enough. It's hiding somewhere in the walls. It thinks it can get away in the walls. Flush it out. I'll flood the wall holes enough to force it out. Gotta watch the wall holes. Build a trap. Choke them. Think you're fucking smart? I hear you. I feel you.
I just got a gun, loser.
Give me one moment.
Rat Chen.
What's this again? Oh, that's a battery. Note to self, I have a battery in the fucking,
the fucking hole with the dead guy.
Keep that, remember that. Battery in hole with dead guy.
I want that gun, I'm gonna shoot Granny.
Sorry, am I being... Is it rude of me to say that I believe Granny to be the more dangerous of the two? Because she seems to be extremely mobile.
I might just blow her fucking brains out, like, right away when I see her. Like, just pff, fucking kill her.
She's had a good life. She's old.
She'll be remembered. I hate this fucking game. I actually hate this game. I think I've decided
officially this is my least favorite game
of 2020, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give it a hand up for Stay Out of the House. I'm never gonna beat it all the way. There's just no way. One of the most fucked games of the year.
Locked. I know for a fact he can hear me when I unlock those fucking doors. And I heard him stepping on top of it, dude.
That was a panic run. That was like a panic dive. Dude.
Chat, I just realized, if he sees me go into a vent, that note might imply he's just going to booby trap the vent next time. So when I go in there, I get like fucking shotgunned or some shit.
That's a very high fucking likelihood he's gonna start booby trapping holes I hide in.
Is Granny fucking in here? Granny? She sounds like she's in this room with me.
It needs flashbacks and walls of text.
I fucking hate, I do not like the glare of the items, though. I just want to confirm position. To the hiding hole. That's a hammer. Close that door.
Hammer in there, that's epic. This is a nice, well-lit room.
Fucking Granny. She doesn't have a gun.
I thought her fucking wheels were razor blades for a little bit, like saw blades. They are not, they're just Granny wheels. And also, apparently this floor is wheelchair accessible after all. She's very fast.
I'm gonna need that hammer, but I don't have inventory space, which means I'm gonna have to shoot Granny,
kill her, and then immediately grab the hammer.
I don't want to shoot my gun before I save my fucking game, dude. How do I save my fucking game? I feel like the game doesn't even have saving, dude. But I feel like, here's the thing. Here's what I do know.
I ask again, is it loaded?
We won't know till I try. There's no other way to check, my friend.
We won't know till I try. Just save state?
I know you may believe this game is a PS1 game. It is not. This is, in fact, a game on the PC made in Unity.
But here's my logic.
If I shoot the murderer,
he's probably going to pull some Friday the 13th shit, and he's just going to be like, I am alive still, after like fucking 30 seconds, and it will have been a waste other than to just stun him for a minute. If I shoot Granny, I bet she fucking dies.
I bet she fucking dies instantly. And the murderer just gets, like, angry about it. You know? Hammer is never unloaded.
True. True.
I almost did it. I almost jumped out right there. Fuck you, Grant. Fucking shot her in the fucking brain.
All right, chat. When she comes by this time, I'm gonna fucking blow her brains out. This time, when she comes through this door, I'm gonna kick the door down. I'm gonna blow her fucking brains all over the concrete.
If it doesn't kill her, chat, I have nowhere to hide and I'm fucking dead.
Wait. Yeah, I just thought, this is terrible. I don't want to do this in this room. This is not a good kill room. I need to get back to, like, the fucking food tub room.
That's a room I can actually, like, escape in.
What if there's no bullets?
There's a lot of what-ifs here, isn't there? It's almost as if this plan is horrifically flawed. But I need that hammer, and I need to get it to the other room. Oh my fucking god!
That was the worst. I gotta take a piss. I have to take, like, a stress piss. I almost just, like, fucking... I almost fell out of my chair, Chet.
My body instinctively tried to stand up.
Right there.
I can't shoot Granny right now. He's right there.
I gotta take a piss. I'll be right back. Hey, so where's the murderer at? Have you guys seen him lately?
I wish I could confirm if Granny was... I did this, Chet. Granny is only fucking doing this because I walked in front of her during her stories, dude. During her, like, soap operas.
But, like, if I try to shoot her and she doesn't die in this room, and then the murderer comes by, Granny's just gonna be like, she went under the bed.
And then I'm gonna get killed. I assume.
The second I see Granny again, we go back for tub room. Please. Okay.
Here's what we're doing. I am gonna leave the gun in this room.
I know. But I need to get the... No. I'll leave the screwdriver. For just a minute. I need to get back up there.
And get the gun... And get the hammer. And, like, move it into the safe hole.
Real quiet. Get it. She's definitely just came upstairs.
Help me, God.
One of these days I'm gonna come down here and Granny's gonna be in here coming towards me and my life will end.
What do I do now? Like, none of this helped me. But I've got a hammer. Epic. Like, what good is that?
I don't know what the good any of these things are.
I don't think I've seen anything else I need to unscrew vents for ever, though, so I think I don't need the screwdriver anymore. I think the hammer's more helpful. It's also got blood all over it.
Fucking kill her, Chad. Just walk out there and fucking blow her brains out.
Just wish I could fucking see. You can't lean in this game. If I'm gonna kill her, now's the fucking time. This door is boarded shut. Oh, this is a safe room.
Oh, I bet I can unboard doors with the hammer.
Why would I ever unboard this door? This is the safest room. This is the safest I've ever felt in this game.
There's stuff to unboard on the first floor, but I don't ever want to go back down there.
All right, chat. Do I try to shoot Granny? I don't even know if the gun's fucking loaded, and I can't save the chick.
She's currently downstairs. The second she crosses this threshold into that room, I turn the corner, and her life ends. All right, I will see her go across. She follows the same path every time. I will turn the corner. The murderer's right behind me.
He's in the room!
I can't play this game.
Be a man! Oh my god!
He's gonna come in!
Hang on.
I'm gonna get sealed in this fucking hatch!
I'm gonna end. Oh my god, I'm dead! I'm dead, he just gassed the fucking hatch. Oh, sir!
Other side! Shoot him as soon as I see him, other side! Under the bed. I'll see you in hell. I already knew this bed was here because I know this. I know the layout of the top floor like it's fucking. It's in my brain,
Jack. The whole layout of the top floor.
He's probably waiting for me where he thinks I came out, but I was a little bit faster than him, so he's, like, hanging out right now. Because I can't hear him. I never heard him go back downstairs. I'm right next to the stairwell on that side, so I'd hear him go downstairs. You can hear him? He's in the food room. And Granny's upstairs now. I can't see. Well, neither can I, chat. Remember, again, you are seeing exactly what I'm fucking seeing. This game deliberately keeps stuff incredibly fucking dark when you don't have your light on.
Because your light is the number one tool that they can see you with.
He's still up here. I haven't heard him go downstairs. Chat, the problem? Here's the problem.
Okay. Here's the problem. And it's not that. That's not the problem right now. As I think that vent is permanently gassed, which means I have to run in there to grab my items that are in there still. And I might want to de-hammer the fucking other door now for the other vent. Wait, he probably ripped it down, didn't he? He probably ripped the fucking boarded up door down entirely. I'm a brave boy. Oh, that's a bear trap. This is the starting room. Oh my god, he bear trapped the fucking starting rooms. And he gassed the vent. I can't. Oh, this game's attention to detail's fucked. He knew I escaped this way. So he added bear traps all over the fucking place. People fucking saying this game ain't scary. Saying this game is boring. Holy shit, you fool. This is like if Hello Neighbor was good. True. This is a really fucking cool horror game. Walk by me, Granny. I will jump out right now to fucking shoot you. In a fucking heartbeat, I would shoot her if I saw her right now. I want to unboard this door. Very good. Why? Why couldn't my... Oh, Granny! I'm gonna throw up. Like, this game's gonna actually make me throw up. I actually, like, feel like this game... Chat, if you want to play this game, alright, you have to be a patron of Puppet Combo and, like, just, like, search his download page on his Patreon. Like, it's, like, $4 to play, like, every game the guy's ever made. It's definitely worth it. It's definitely a worthy purchase, I would say, if you like scary fucking games. It's on Steam, too? I don't think this one's on Steam yet. I think this one's coming out on Steam really soon. An actual game by this guy is out tomorrow, which we're probably gonna fucking play. That is apparently the longest game he's made. So that's coming out tomorrow, I think. Which we'll probably end up playing, because I really like this guy's stuff. Granny, you whore! I should shoot her! But he's gonna be up here too quick. I need to make sure the guy's not coming. She didn't see me go under here, so I'm safe under here right now. Because we broke in line of sight. That bitch! She just drove over a fucking bear trap! Well, the murderer never came up here. Which is good, I guess? Not given much time for this. She's on the other side of the second floor. But the murderer is up here right now. I don't know if you guys heard that, but that was the sound of a door opening. The murderer is very quiet unless he's like walking somewhere with a purpose. Lucky day, Granny. Lucky fucking day. The second she stops moving in that room, I'm gonna shoot her because it's a straightaway to a hiding spot immediately after. Chat, good news is if shit goes really bad, technically I can dive in this vent and get to an exit, I think, before I choke to death. For real. The loudest fucking nails ever created by mankind. The slowest door open of fucking 2020, dude. She's gonna be coming back in a minute. I shouldn't be doing this. Why? 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 murderer's up here too. Still. I haven't seen him, but you can hear him. Did you hear that door open? He's up there, man. He's here. He's here with us even now.
Would you ever play Alien Isolation? No. Not because I dislike the concept, because it's super long. Apparently for almost no reason at a certain point. It's like, genuinely, my issue with it is that it's too long.
And I don't have that kind of time. I don't have that much look, chat. A good length horror game for me is genuinely, like, 4 hours. 4 to 8.
If it's scary the whole way through, 4 to 8 is the most I ever have in a horror game before I'm, like, actually out of energy, you know?
She's not coming back over here. But I know the murderer is, like, around the corner, which is why I haven't moved. I'm waiting to hear him go downstairs.
Or I'm waiting to see the grandma go across the fucking doorway so I can shoot her. Fucking end this nightmare once and for all.
Is Alien longer than 8? I'm pretty sure Alien is like around 15. Possibly 18 hours long. Which is like long for a horror game. Real long. Fucking hell, Dead Space 2 was no more than 12.
And I even thought Dead Space was sort of overstaying its welcome after a while.
I gotta move. I have to do something. Be a man!
The murderer just came out over there.
They're just like hanging out.
They're just hanging out. I literally walked outside. I turned around. And I heard the door over there open. She comes. The gun was never loaded. The gun was never loaded. It was never loaded. There's no bullets in the gun. Why am I surprised?
I should have known.
Now the murderer's up here too.
Again.
How could I have ever known?
That was an accident.
Murderer Chen. And now I know you might think you want me.
They bugged? No, they just know I'm up here, chat, and the AI is pretty smart. I don't know if you've noticed, but most of the time the AI has followed my footsteps and the sounds I make. Like, for instance, they came to up the stairs because I jumped to get over a fucking tripwire. That's why they came up there. Because they heard me jump near the stairs and then climb up them. That's why they started inspecting the stairwell.
The murderer wasn't really patrolling this area until I started, like, making a lot of noise in the area on top of it.
This guy needs to fuck off, though, like, for real. Or I will have to take my chance with the vent and just, like, do that door later.
Please.
They're just sitting there. I could make a sound. They might just be, like, stuck on each other. I'm a little worried about that.
Please! Please! Please!
I can't see myself. I think I'm unconscious, but I'm stuck inside of a vent so he won't kill me. Wait. I'm technically alive, which is probably bad in context with I should probably let the oxygen kill me. I've been blinded. I should let the oxygen kill me because I can't see now. I'm gonna let the oxygen run out, and hopefully that'll respawn me back in the attic of hell.
2 days remain.
Back in clown room.
This game is not finished, by the way. This game has been in development for a long fucking time. But I think it's ready enough to stream. Frankly. Most of the time.
Locked.
I'm locked in again. Ah! Aside from this part, I don't know why sometimes these doors are locked. I'm locked in this room. I'm not sure that's supposed to be deliberate.
I'm not sure I'm supposed to be locked in here like this. Unfortunately.
Ah! It is. I'm literally taking the hinges off. Yep. Nope. That's planned.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Surely he's not coming up here to check on me. Also locked. Where are my items gonna be? Fucking stop! Dude, the creaking is going to...
My dog's barking. I'm scared now. I don't know how to... The creaking is gonna give me away!
He paid good money for these doors. I'm sure he did. I can't open this metal door. I just wish these fucking... The doors are very fucking... finicky. They follow your mouse movements. They're like opening doors in VR and Phasmophobia. I can't see anything in that room because like the glare of the pick-upable items. We're at the top of the stairwell. I know where I am. Chat. Where would my lighter be? Where would my... You guys can just tell me. Where would my items be? The ones that he took when I died. Where you died? I'm worried that they might have glitched out of the floor. I can't see anything. I'm like literally like unable to function without lights. I mean, I'm running out of steam to play this one. I want to get to another one of the games I had on the list tonight before I run out of time. I got a burger-making game I wanted to play really badly, like a horror, like a spooky burger game. That's not the last burger game I played. I'd like to play that before this game kills me. Yeah, this isn't really fun. Wrong. That's a wrong opinion. But I can't technically finish it on stream yet because it's not... the dev asked not to finish it on stream, so this was sort of like a pre- We will come back and beat this when it's ready, I would say. When it's done, we will return to this game. We're probably gonna play another Puppet Combo game tomorrow. But, I don't wanna get so far into this that I'm bummed when I reach the ending and can't actually show it. I'd rather do a part two whenever the game's, like, out in a couple of months. I've got an hour. So I'm going to switch over to another game about making burgers called Meat. I'm gonna rename my stream to This is a Lovely Burger, Sir. I'm gonna name the game Burger because I don't think meat works. I don't think meat exists, so I'm just gonna name